My name is Rona Vita Tanzania. I am a student at Informatics and Business Institute Dharma Jaya, Lampung. Sustainable Development Goals, otherwise known as Global Goals, are a universal call to action to end poverty, protect the planet, and ensure that all people enjoy peace and prosperity. The unifying thread through 17 goals and their 169 targets. One of 17 goals of Sustainable Development Goals is managing water and sanitation. Indonesia has more than 17,500 islands, with majority of the people live as a fisherman. One of so many problems Indonesian people face is the lack of clean water. The lack of clean water happens because of 97% water in the earth is seawater. To facing increasing need for clean water, we need water supply facilities that can be raised water supply, especially for coastal communities. One of so many coastal communities in Indonesia is Tanggamus district. So, we have the solution for managing water and sanitation, especially in Tanggamus district. Managing brackish water into clean water by using material, sand, water, gravel, and etc. that can replace water brackish into clean water. To apply sanitation program in coastal community, especially in Tanggamus district, we use environment education to awake coastal communities in Tanggamus district about the importance of healthy lifestyle, so we can realize the sustainable development goals, especially about managing water and sanitation. Thank you.